Hello again, this is Heero Uzuki with part 34 of my Astral Chain Let's Play, the game in which sometimes all you need is a little madness to get the story moving forward again. Case in point, me.
I think I got the gist of what went down, but when I try to remember any of it myself, I...
Remember harder, dammit.
It's alright. Don't be so hard on yourself. We all trusted Yosef. And he lied to us.
And now we gotta go kill
him. Hey, that's right. And you know what? The important thing now is to move forward.
With a little bit of madness and lots of violence.
Thank you all. But I've gotta know the whole truth. I know you all do too.
Then there's only one thing to do. Bust into the lab and hear it straight from Yosef.
His dying corpse anyway.
I'm going with you. Whoa. You just woke up from a coma. Don't
worry about
me.
I do it all the time. You guys still send me back out.
It's time I stood up too. There's no way I'm gonna sit back and let you fight this one for me. Got it?
Yeah, sure, why not? As long as you're willing to pull your own weight.
Sounds good. Well then, that makes three. We might not make it back here for a while, so I hope you're ready to finish this.
We're not leaving yet.
Talk to me once you're good to go. I'm ready whenever you are.
Not yet. Because apparently during the time that Aki was out, some shit has happened around here, so we gotta go clean that up. Oh yeah, and fusion. We only get this at the last chapter. Well, last chapter that offers any story. There's one more chapter after this, but that's just extra stuff to do. Someone just tossed out a cat. I believe it. Yep. You got drugs. I'm assuming accurately because you're a chemist. Right, because her skin is the most important thing right now. But is it really free if I have to go and get the ingredients myself? Royal Jelly. Making a lot of assumptions based on that name. Bottled Beals. Why would you need insects? Fossil powder. Well, I mean, as long as we're not using fossil fuels anymore. Ew. Its effects are unknown, and you know what? Just don't ask about it.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
I wish I wasn't as tough as I am. I'm stuck doing all kinds of shit I don't want to. Just stop before you get yourself hurt again. You didn't hear that from me, though. Hi, Brenda. How you doing? Silent treatment doesn't help. I'm sorry.
Iris, start up. shut down.
I'll say this much about this Lovestruck guy. He is bound and determined. G drone for a bottle of Beals. I'm not even gonna half myself. That's what. I see the camera. The question is, does it actually work? How's that footage coming out? We'll know soon enough if it actually worked. Just a quick question, why does Poseidon sound like a goat? I didn't mean to do that. Ash, ammo. Okay. I believe every hit during fusion is a critical hit, so just load up on crit damage and you'll be fine. You'll get the most out of it. So much noise. Yeah, sure, that's it. Yeah, well, it's not like it's gonna take me that long to get the charge gauge up again. I don't know your password, unfortunately.
Iris, shut down.
I know I'm not getting paid for this, even though I should be, but I'll play babysitter for a little bit. Only for a little bit. Hi. The hell's that supposed to mean? Now, of course, if you'd like, you can always look after the kid yourself. I'm sorry, what? I know I'm a magical anime protagonist, but I wasn't aware that I was already certified. What are my credentials? I have to ask because I don't know myself. Magic, that's how I did that. Oh, so I'm not just a magic user, I'm psychic now. Olive, you do realize that magical abilities and psychokinesis are two different things, right? Sure, why not? Again, I know I said I'm a magical anime protagonist, but isn't this taking it a little too literally? What assistant? What help was I getting from this? Yeah, you do that. I'm not a fugitive, I'm a vigilante. Huh? What? I never agree to this. All right. Fuck. To track him.
Iris, Styrus, shut down.
That's a little striking moment. Alright, well, you guys have fun with that. Yeah, probably not. At least not until there's an Astral Chain 2. No one saw that. No one.
Iris startup. Information display. Iris, shut down.
Yosef, I don't know how, but somehow this is your fault. Now. almost sounded like it's sent in here. You'd think they'd give me a hazard bonus. But nope. No hazard bonus, no special pay for the magical anime pro tag. I shouldn't have done that just yet. That's not supposed to happen. Third time's a charm. Let's try that again and not suck. I said not suck. Return trip. I see you've made a friend. Sort of. Never mind that you really shouldn't just freeze up in front of that thing like that. Get up here. I was expecting about 3 minutes of points. Fine. Awesome. All right. Hold on, Sivvy. I'm coming. Yes, it's gone. Don't ask questions you don't want the answers to. Yeah, sure. I'm Special Forces. I'm just a normal police officer. I still even managed an S rank with that one. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and end off here while the ending's good. Still have a few more things to take care of, but let's do this in the next part. So, thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, then consider hitting the like button, the subscribe button, leaving a comment, and hitting that bell to stay updated with more videos from me. With that, this is Heero Uzuki signing off. Seriously though, this is a situation where we're taking the whole magical anime pro tag thing a little too literally. Olive.